West Virginia University School of Dentistry is extremely excited to have the CRET Center here. We are excited for our students, for our patients, and our faculty, and as director, I can't wait to have it started and have our patients served in this new way.
One of the very nice things about being in West Virginia, it's a very close-knit state, and of the practitioners in this state, and dental practitioners, approximately 85% are graduates of the West Virginia University School of Dentistry. This will have a huge impact not only on the students but on our alumni and on the citizens and the patients of West Virginia. We're incredibly grateful to CRET because without their assistance we would not have the ability to purchase any of the equipment that we will now be receiving. I do believe that CRET represents a group of manufacturers that are good corporate citizens. They understand that the best place for them to put their philanthropic efforts is into the areas that have the greatest needs, and they recognize that in West Virginia.
When I was named director of the CRET Center in November of 2016, I was extremely honored and extremely excited to be part of such an innovative thing for our school. I didn't imagine that maybe that this would come to the university, having been a student here. The opportunity for our students is incredible, and that I get to be a part of it is really humbling, and I'm really excited about what the center is going to bring to our school.